Miss Eartha Kitt.
Are you to make a horse?
She's the original cat.
Yeah.
Well, excuse me. I think this is too much for me. You know what? I heard Mr. Miles Davis was in the building. I think I'm gonna go holler at him. Oh, Mr. Davis!
Don't mind her. So, Miss Kitt, so good to see you.
Ah, Harry, darling. What a pleasure to see you again. Looking well as always.
And you look spectacular.
No, thank you. I'm always fabulous. Darling, I will do this for Miss Josephine.
Thank you. I have to go find some other folks. I think I saw Miles Davis in the building. And I will see you after the show.
Yes.
Thank you, Miss Kitt.
Thank you.
Oh, Eartha.
Miss Katherine Dunham.
How are you?
Oh, Miss Dunham, I'm fabulous. I'm always fabulous. You know. How are you?
Doing great as per usual. So, Eartha, a little birdie told me there's been some tension between us. Is that true?
Tension is a light word, I would use. I am enraged by you, Miss Dunham. You have inconvenienced me so much, Miss Dunham.
And how is that?
Miss Dunham, you meant everything to me at one point, I must admit that to you. But Miss Dunham, I fear that you have grown selfish. Miss Dunham, I used to come to you to take your class, to learn as much of your technique as I could at the time. I had no friends, I had no family. I had no money. I had no home, no shelter. I used to sleep on the subway, on the train, Miss Dunham. But you gave me hope. Some would say that you made me who I am today, and I thank you for that. Miss Dunham, it is your responsibility to teach your technique to everyone. Do you know I'm not the only one who has a story like that? You can save lives, Miss Dunham. Open your mind. Share with us, Miss Dunham. What are you so afraid of?
Afraid, you might say. Of course I was afraid. As the only woman of color dancing on stage and sometimes looking in the crowd and I cannot relate. It was a difficult time for me. Even desperate, some people might say. Yes, I was trying to leave a legacy, but I didn't know the impact I was making on other people. Eartha, I suppose you have a point. I suppose moving forward, I won't be so selfish as to say.
That's all we can ask for, Miss Dunham.
Yes. There's others out there that can and might need the help. And dance, the stage, this is what I use as an outlet. Others can use it too. We can work together because we have a new generation and we have to leave the legacy. Let's go save Josephine County.
Ladies, ladies, let's cut the chatter and save the drama and theatrics for the show. We have a light to prepare, a stage to set, and we need every single seat in this place to be filled with the most beautiful, extravagant, and prominent members of society. And what's that? A little birdie told me that Eartha likes to run late. Oh, I'm sorry, Eartha. Oh my. Well, at Josephine's cotton, we must run on time. And Jimmy does not.